like a moth to the flame, burn by the flame.